How Great Thou Art by Stuart K. Hine.